네, 여러분, 2018년 타임지가 선정한 이 세계에서 가장 영향력 있는 사람 1위 누군지 여러분 아시나요? 바로 대한민국이 낳은 세계적인 보이그룹 BTS! BTS가 선정이 됐습니다. 그만큼 BTS의 인기는 또 영향력은 점점 커져가고 있는 게 사실인데요. 근데 아직까지도 많은 분들이 BTS가 왜 이렇게 인기인지 또 어느 정도 영향력인지 모르시는 분들이 계세요. 그래서 제가 지난 2월부터 3월까지 두 달 동안 많은 사람들을 만나봤습니다. 자, 그분들의 이야기를 한번 들어보시죠.
커피도 들어보시죠.
야, 드디어 제가 말미를 만났습니다. You're Marmy, right? You know what Marmy means?
Yes.
Oh, you know that.
Mom Army.
Yeah, you're Mom Army.
Yes.
And you are?
Army.
Army. Yeah. Look at this. Yeah, why don't you put your daughter's picture?
Because I have her all the time.
You like BTS more than her?
No.
And she said, yeah. Okay, how did you fall in love with BTS?
My daughter knew BTS and loved BTS, and I was going to go to a concert with her, so I wanted to know who they were, what I was getting into. Mm-hmm. So I started listening to their videos and watching their, they're so cute, and their music, and I just fell in love with them.
Oh. Yeah. So you were at his concert, their concert, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Exactly.
How was the concert?
It was amazing.
Really?
It was absolutely amazing.
Mm.
Yeah.
Okay, so you're Marmy. So do you know who is the oldest one?
I want to say that B.
No, she Jin? Said no.
Jin.
Jin. Jin. Okay.
Who is the youngest? Jungkook.
Yeah, Jungkook. That's right. So who is your bias?
RM.
RM. Oh, yeah. You like leadership guy.
Yeah.
So why do you like RM?
His voice.
Oh.
Yeah. And there was something about his look.
Mm.
His eyes.
Oh, you like
yeah.
RM. Oh, okay. So I want to ask you that why you like BTS, and after you like BTS, is anything changed?
Not so much. Just the what they stand for mm-hmm. is what really drew me to them
mm-hmm.
and their personality, their attitudes, mm-hmm. their culture.
Mm. So, that's what you like.
And it just opened up the whole new door of K-pop.
Yeah. What changed after you liked BTS?
Their music's very uplifting, so mm-hmm. it cheered me up in some certain hard times. Because I started listening to them in 2013.
Uh-huh.
So during high school, I had really stressed, and watching their the Bangtan Bombs when they're being goofy and doing their own stuff, it would cheer me up, and I'd be able to be happy for a little bit longer.
Yeah,
so they really cheered me up.
2013년, wow, 2013. Oh my God, you're ARMY for a long time.
Yeah.
Who is your bias? 정구. 여기 지금 뭔가를 막 가져왔는데, what is this? Can you show?
Well, during the first concert that they had in America,
mm-hmm.
I had drawn for them. But
you draw for them?
But when they came out, they were having threats, so we couldn't give them gifts.
Oh my God! You drew everybody. Mm-hmm. Oh, every members. Oh my God! Look at that. Oh, this is Suga, right?
That's
no, no,
B.
B, 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 B. Ah, this is B. Okay.
This one's Suga.
Oh, this is This is Suga.
And you can tell that's
Rap on. Yeah, RM.
Okay. And then for a school project in college,
you're really good.
We had to remake. The album cover for
Jimin.
Yeah.
Yeah. When you you went to two times concert for them, right?
Mm-hmm.
So can you talk about it a little bit?
The first time I went to their concert was either late 2014 or early 2015. They were getting a lot of threats and stuff, so it was very... The security was really high. I don't have any pictures or videos or anything of it because they were really strict. But I got to do the high touch, so I got to shake all of their hands.
You shake hands with hands with who?
All seven of them.
All seven of them.
I remember.
Oh, give me your hands.
안녕하세요.
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 예.
사랑해요.
사랑해요. So you work here?
Yeah, I'm the store manager.
Oh.
My name's Allison.
Are you a BTS fan?
Yes, I've been in ARMY since 2017 with so it's been a while. Very huge ARMY. I've been to 4 concerts.
Really?
Yeah, they helped me learn Korean. I'm actually a teacher at night in South Korea online. Oh. And my little students were like, oh my god, BTS, BTS, BTS. And so I was like, okay, let's check it out. And yeah, Bless with Tears, and then Jojo, and then here I am. So.
Oh, do you speak some Korean?
Yeah, 조금 했어요. 조금.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, they help a lot.
Are there many ARMYs who visit this store?
Yeah, pretty much everyone, and except for like maybe their parents or some friends that come along. But most people, yeah, are ARMY.
Yeah, so how do you feel about their popularity? Are they so popular here? Or
yeah, they're extremely. Texas is actually one of the top places in America and the world for BTS. I don't know if you know that. When you look at YouTube, radio play, how many Spotify streams, Shazams, those are kind of the different metrics, as well as the sold out concerts. Their concerts sold out the fastest last year, 10 minutes for the Fort Worth shows. So hopefully there'll be more shows in Houston and Dallas in the future. There's a huge demand for BTS in the South, in particular Texas, California, New York area as well.
Oh my god, you're like expert.
Yeah.
BTS
yeah.
Are expert.
Yes, yes I am. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Anything you want to know. Yeah. Especially for local people here.
Oh.
K-pop has been really popular in Dallas for a long time, but BTS is reaching a new demographic that wasn't there before. Particularly older fans from age 60 to 40, and then younger fans as well. And international fans, people who don't speak English as their first language, maybe they speak Spanish or they're from India. It's a huge demographic and reaching a lot of people.
Oh my god, oh my god.
Okay.
아니, 제가 지금 여기서 일하시는 그 직원을 만나서 얘기를 하는데 BTS의 전문가, BTS 엑스퍼트인 거 있죠? Oh my god.
천재, BTS 천재.
BTS 천재. 세상에, BTS한테 한마디 하실래요?
Hi, hello, 사랑해요.
사랑해요.
항상 사랑해요.
사랑해요, BTS. Hi. 오. 야, 여기 방탄 딱 사진 앞에 있으니까 좋은데요. Are you ARMY?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Who is bias? Who is your bias?
Jimin.
Oh, Jimin. Okay. Jimin이와 함께 그럼 옆에서. Why do you like Jimin?
He's very talented in singing and dancing. So, really cool.
Yeah. So, when did you fall in love with Bangtan?
When they debuted, 2013.
Really? It's kind of a long time.
Yes.
So, what did you change, I mean, in your life? Is there any changes after you liked Bangtan compared to before?
More inspired, more hardworking, because they inspire me to work hard and they comfort me.
Oh, really? Why, I mean, why they do you think, you know, it's motivational?
Because they work really hard. In 2013, they didn't really have a lot until now. Now they're big, so I think it's very inspirational that they work their way. So it makes everyone want to work just as hard and be big like this.
So after you like Bangtan, do you study harder?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yes. Okay, so have you ever been to their concert?
Yes, I went last September.
Oh, how was it?
It was really fun, and it rained a lot, but they made us like very happy, even though we were like sitting and standing all day waiting. Mm. It was worth it.
Mm. So after you like Bangtan, how about your like views or your ideas changed about Korean people or?
Well, I've been into K-pop for 9 years now, so, but they like helped me like study hard to like learn Korean and understand Korean.
Oh, do you study Korean then? Oh, just a little bit. Can you do a little bit?
안녕하세요. 방탄 소년단 사랑해요.
Oh, very good. 여기가 BTS 샵인데요. Oh, BTS 샵에 앞에 계신 분 보니까 Hi. Are you ARMY? Like BTS fan?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, can I ask you some questions?
Yeah, sure.
About BTS? Oh, why do you like BTS?
They were actually my first Korean artist that I actually listened to back in high school. And I also liked how they talked about like depression and like real life issues in their songs. Mm. You didn't really see that often in like K-pop. So that kind of initially drew me to them, and then I just kind of, you know, connected with the artist and just been like that.
Oh yeah. Before you knew K-pop, mm-hmm. and after you knew K-pop, mm-hmm. is there any difference between like your idea changed about Asian or Korean?
After I started listening to K-pop, I really had this urge to go there, you know? I really want to go there and I want to learn the language. Like, I even taught myself to read Hangul. Like, oh. I can read it, but... Like,
you can read Hangul?
Yeah, I can read it, but I just can't, like, you know, translate it very well.
Oh.
But, like, yeah, K-pop just opened up a whole world to me that I never knew.
Oh.
And I really just want to go there and, like, experience it firsthand.
You want to go to Korea?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, yeah.
A friend of mine, we're really late. We really want to plan this trip and like go.
Oh.
So maybe next year and a few years we might go.
Oh, yeah. I see. Okay. Maybe we can see you in Korea. Yeah. Yeah. Thank you. K-POP과 관련된 모든 물건을 만날 수 있는 곳, 특히 BTS 물건이 아주 많습니다. 들어가 보시죠. 러브 유얼셀프까지. Hello! are you ARMY, like BTS fan?
Yes.
Yeah? You're not?
I'm one half ARMY.
Oh, one half ARMY? You're full ARMY? Can I ask you like why you like BTS and how you get into like ARMY?
I got into BTS from my friends were already friends, mm-hmm. or were already fans of BTS, so mm-hmm. they showed me their music.
Mm-hmm.
I really like it. I really like their personalities, I guess.
Oh.
The aesthetic. Yeah. Oh. They're really genuine.
Mm. Who is your bias?
Jungkook.
Yay! Yeah. How about you? You have some bias?
Jimin.
Yay! Have you been in like concert or?
I'm going to the one in May.
May?
Yeah, New Jersey.
You're gonna go to New Jersey?
Yeah.
From Dallas?
Yeah.
So did you buy any, you know, stuff from here?
Yeah, I bought some stuff from here. I bought this keychain.
What is it? Oh, Jungkook! Jungkook keychain!
Yeah.
Oh. Oh, you got the pin. Oh, you got the Jimin pin. So cute. Can you guys say hello to Jungkook and Jimin?
Hi, Jungkook.
I love you. You know how to do it.
Yeah.
Can you do it one more time? Yay. Thank you. 네, 제가 BTS 팬들이 아주 많이 모여 있는 곳이 있다고 해서 찾아봤는데요. K-pop Dance Dallas 팀입니다. 만나볼까요? Oh, so you guys are all BTS fans? Yay! Oh, so you guys are ARMY?
Yes.
Oh, really? Okay, I'm gonna ask you a question.
Okay.
So, why do you like BTS first?
I love BTS because they inspire a bunch of people and they like put a beautiful message through their music and it's just wonderful and I love them.
For especially what message did you like the best?
The love yourself one.
Oh,
love
so
yourself. It's very important to also love yourself. So I love that message.
So, was there any change after you listened to their message?
Yes, more confidence, more, you know, self-aware about myself and confidence, yeah.
After you liked them, is there any change?
Yes, I actually felt, I actually started loving myself more, yeah, and I felt more confident and actually know what my dream is in life, yeah.
Oh, hi, what's your name?
Destiny.
Destiny? Yes. Oh, you like BTS?
Yes, I love them.
Who is your bias?
Jin.
Jin?
Yes.
Oh. Oh. You like Jin too?
Yeah.
Why do you like Jin?
He's just, he has so much confidence and he's like not afraid to express himself and he's an amazing person and I love him so much.
After you like BTS, was there any motivation or anything changed in your mind?
Yes, it opened my eyes to become a better version of myself and just to be a happier and positive person within myself. And yeah.
That's great. Great story. Hi, what's your name?
Hello, Kaylee.
Kaylee, who is your bias?
My bias is Jimin.
Oh, Jimin. Ooh. Why?
He's a really good dancer. I love watching him dance, and he's just so confident. And so, like, I want to, like, mimic that whenever I dance on stage, too.
Did they inspire you in some way?
I think the biggest thing is I've been a K-pop fan for a long time.
Oh.
So when I was in high school, like, seeing K-pop, like, a lot of people were like, why do you like that? Like, what is that?
Oh.
And so suddenly seeing BTS like come over to America and like a lot more people starting to get into it, it's amazing to see.
I see. Good. Thank you. So, was there any change after you like BTS?
Yeah, so I followed them since their debut era. So 2013, I introduced it to my sister. So, So like just seeing them overcome like K-pop stereotypes and like being from such a small company and becoming such famous and like international, yet they're still so humble and it's really remarkable seeing how far they've come and the confidence that they built, and it's showing me how much I should love myself, because I mean I used to not really love myself as much and I was like I had very low self-esteem, but like after following them for so long in the K-pop industry, it's really making me come to love myself a lot more. Like they said, love yourself.
Who is your bias?
My bias is Jin, all the way. Jin.
Oh, Jin is very popular. Oh. Oh, okay. So after you like BTS, was there any change in your mind or was there any help or support?
Yeah, so BTS was my first ever K-pop group that I ever got into. And so that opened my eyes into this community of so many people who love the genre, like all these friends here. And it got me to, you know, seeing, like, they changed my life in so many ways. The dancers, J-Hope and Jimin and Jungkook, they, seeing them dance got me interested in dancing and wanting to dance, and that's why I'm on this team now. And they're all of their different messages that they've been promoting, loving yourself, and have gotten me to love myself more. And yeah.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
사랑해요, BTS.
Y'all practice that. Thank you.
네, 아마 지금 영상 보시면서 야, 정말 BTS가 미국에서 저렇게 인기가 많구나, 영향력 대단하구나 라는 걸 아시는 분들도 계실 것 같은데, 이 좋은 영향력 중에서 제가 보기에 단연 가장 중요한 것은 이 Love Yourself, 너 자신을 사랑하라는 그 메시지가 아닌가 싶어요. 정말 많은 분들이 이 메시지로 인해서 인생이 좋은 쪽으로 변화한 것을 볼 수가 있었는데, 사실 저도 그렇습니다. 제가 사실 그 유튜브를 시작한 게 한 3개월 좀 넘었는데, 진짜 이 나이에 과연 할 수 있을까? 처음엔 굉장히 걱정이 많이 됐던 게 사실이에요. 근데 제가 그런 생각이 들더라고요. 그 RM이 했던 스피치에서, UN 스피치를 했었잖아요. Love yourself, 그리고 Speak yourself. 그 메시지를 생각을 해보니까 정말 나를 생각하는 건 나밖에 없잖아요. 그러니까 내 마음의 목소리를 들어봐야겠더라고요. 그래서 제가 진짜 저는 방송이 제일 저한테 맞다, 너무 하고 싶다 라고 해서 시작을 했습니다. 열심히 하고 있는데, 뭐 어쨌든 많은 분들이 또 사랑해 주셔서 너무 감사드리고, 어쨌든 여러분도요, 정말 자기를 사랑하는 건 자기밖에 없는 것 같아요. 그러니까 뭐 나이 이런 거 신경 쓰지 마시고, 정말 자기가 좋아하는 일이고 자기가 해야겠다라는 생각 드시면은 꼭 용기 내서 도전해 보시면 좋겠습니다. 이런 좋은 메시지를 주는 우리 BTS한테도 너무너무 고맙다는 얘기 하고 싶어요. Thank you, BTS. 제가 이번 편은 미국에 사는 외국 분들에게 BTS의 영향력을 조사를 해봤는데, 자, 2편 준비되어 있습니다. 2편은 미국에 사는 코리안 아메리칸 한국 분들은 과연 BTS에 대해서 얼만큼 알고 또 좋아하는지, 자, 2편도 기대해 주세요.